You are the moment that someone else's moment is waiting for. You being the only one in the room is for every other woman to have easier access now to get there.
Mozilla is honoring 25 people who are shaping the future of the internet. Here are their stories.
My name is Nyamekye Wilson, and I am the founder and executive director at Black Sisters in STEM. We are transforming the talent marketplace for Black women and being able to upskill them, inspire them, and bring them to a place of empowerment. I'm a first-generation Ghanaian-American, born to a single mother. I grew up with a voice from my mother telling me I could do whatever I wanted to do. And so I graduate as the president of my class, salutatorian of my class, went to University of Virginia completely for free through the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. I was going for math, I was going for finance, and I just felt like everything was gonna work. Till I realized I was the only Black woman everywhere I went. I dropped out of my major and I went to sociology and women gender studies. But I'm one of almost 50% of Black women who drop out of our STEM major. Black Sisters in STEM began with me and my closest friends. We got together, went to Ghana, we selected 10 girls, and we were like, we're gonna teach them for the whole summer. And now we are over 8,000 women in 33 countries across the world.
Honey, we're global.
Black Sisters in STEM has been able to help our women earn over $4 million in compensation and scholarship packages. Our women have gone on to top companies like Microsoft, Goldman Sachs, Bank of America. When you are thinking about the future Nobel Peace Prize winners, when you think about the future executive directors at top tech companies, they're going to come from Black Sisters in STEM.
My name is Tamisha Faia, and I'm currently the Operations and Donor Relations Associate at Black Sisters in STEM. I knew that I wanted to be a computer scientist, and I shared this with some of the staff members at my school. And instead of being met with support, I was met with laughter. I walked out in tears, and I decided that I would never be a computer scientist. I applied for one of the Black Sis programs. I just thought that I was going to do a machine learning certification. But what I didn't really anticipate, and I'm so grateful for, is that transformation from the inside out. But it was a place where we actually built ourselves in terms of knowing exactly who we are as Black women and improving on who we are. The safety that I was looking for in junior high school, I ended up finding in Black Sis.
To be a Mozilla Rise 25 honoree is a signal to all of the Black women looking up to me that they can make it, they can do it, and they matter. And it's going to have a ripple effect on all of the women in Black Sisters in STEM now and for generations to come. We are reimagining what it means to be Black, what it means to be a woman, what it means to be a Black woman. You are the moment that someone else's moment is waiting for.